that morning train. I said I'm gonna ride that morning train. But those of you don't know, this is a special train. A train that don't carry no liars or backbiters. A train where Jesus is the conductor and the Holy Ghost our track. And our destination is heaven. So if you haven't prepared yourself yet, why don't you change and get ready to ride that morning train?